Ready, go! my movements as I demonstrate. Focus on stretching your back. You
Yeah, boy.
Woo!
Oh, man. Still on my second attempt today, too, Dan. No, wait. This is my first attempt. How about that? It is my first attempt today. Fantastic. I'm proud, James. I even did it with length the way I wanted to. I didn't cheap out and like do it with Ganondorf with, you know, making him a tank. Yeah! Oh, man. Dude, but like last night when I was playing this. Okay, so you saw the one video I posted with Marth, right? Like, I was like, you know, I'm gonna do the 9.0 challenge with Marth. I was the thing in 12 minutes. I was like, alright, the first match that happened against Palutena and Robin, I was like, wow, this isn't going well. I was like, you know, I'm feeling input lag. Maybe it's my capture card. So I was like, whatever. And, I unplugged the capture card and was like, there's no way I'm gonna get it. And I ended up doing it the second time. And I was just like, man, I wasn't even recording. So I'm not able to post the Marth one. And it's funny, I do the Marth yesterday and I do the Link one today. I'm so happy! Yeah! There it is. Oh man. That is just awesome. Five more to go. And I got that too, forgot. I should be almost done getting those things. Alright, I'm gonna put my, I'm gonna show you guys my build as well. That I used for Link. Oh boy. I use all default controls with Risky Responder Sword, Auto Healer Boots, and Legendary Shield. Essentially the only trick to this is that I found that the Auto Healer Boots were the ones that really kept things going well, because I had another build that was kind of tanky, or I shouldn't say tanky, but tanky kind of works, but the Risky Responder Sword, as you see, gives me a massive strength boost with little defense loss. However, you lose respond invincibility, but that shouldn't matter because you shouldn't be dying. That was my thought process. Legendary Shield obviously gives Link his defense, and then the Auto Healer Boots I think is the real kicker for this, because Link already is pretty strong, and I don't want to say super heavy, but he's not the lightest character in the game. The Auto Healer Boots give him a little bit of a speed boost, which I honestly felt the difference, because this was the build that I was using right here, and as you see, he is really slow, yet heavy. I got really close several times with this build too, because the Desperate Immortal Shield, it gives me not only a good defense boost, it also, whenever you get to 100%, gives you 7 seconds of invincibility, which, believe it or not, can save you in a bind. But anyway, that's it for all that.